Elizabeth Hurley looked ready to have a good time, despite speculation that her relationship with Shane Warne is in trouble. Having reportedly met her Australian fiancé for lunch earlier in the day, the actress headed out with her good friend and designer Patrick Cox in the evening. Visiting Lucia Restaurant in Chelsea, the 48-year-old looked stylish in a midnight blue lace dress and tan heels. It certainly looks like Liz was ready to forget her troubles for a few hours.